Chinese energy company used to bury the deal making, bury the money flows, submarine all that. Let's show the viewer again the. Just this is the tip of the iceberg shells that we found in the documents coming out of the government. You're going to see first LLC set up by Joe and Dr. Joe Biden for their own personal income from book deals and speeches. But then you're going to see, you know, over a dozen, up to 14, 15 other shells that was used in these deal makings. And Jim, here's the thing. A shell was used for the $3.5 million that went to Hunter Biden's accounts from the wife of the ex-mayor of Moscow, $100,000 shopping spree for James Biden and his wife, Sarah. Shell funneled that out of CEFC. $142,000 for a car for Hunter Biden's business partner, came from a Kazakh oligarch. Millions to Hunter Biden's law firm, $1 million to represent CEFC official charged with money laundering, you know, violating Foreign Corrupt Practices Act. So it just goes on and on and on. And again, this is out of the Senate digging into this and Treasury documents. When you see this shell activity, does this make you suspicious?
Well, sure. I mean, look, and we talked, I think, last week about shells and how they're not per se unlawful, but if they're being used to mask financial transactions or a pay-for-play scheme, for instance, then that's certainly the type of stuff that investigators look into. Look, even with all the things the FBI went through under Jim Comey, I still have a lot more faith in their ability to do a forensic audit than I do Congress.